the CCO has a new pathophysiology course. Let me just put it on here. Everybody is so quiet, so I'm assuming.
Yeah, you're fine.
Like, oh.
I didn't want to get in there.
Well, they know I'm, boy knows I'm excited about this. So let me tell you what's going on. As you know, CCO, when we're able and we're always working on additional courses, we just recently launched the compliance course with Schuyler's help. And Schuyler is the instructor for that course. Fabulous course. You can go and look at that later, because right now I want to tell you about the new course we just launched, which is the pathophysiology course. Again, I really like that in our ad we say it's no fluff. And the reason we say that is because a lot of times when you do pathophysiology, it's for clinicians. But this is guided towards coders. And you may ask yourself, there isn't a credential for pathophysiology like there is for compliance. And that's true. There's not. But if you don't understand the disease process, and you probably get tired of me saying the disease process, it's all about the disease process, because it is. To understand the disease process makes you a better coder. It allows you to code to a higher specificity because you understand the difference between the different types of strokes or the CVAs or heart conditions and stuff, as well as it just makes you faster. And, you know, being accurate is extremely important, but you have to be fast as well. And that's how you are, I would say, not necessarily being sought after completely because you're fast, but you got to have an equal balance of being accurate and being able to code so many charts in a specific amount of time. It's just plain, simple fact. So again, if you need help becoming a faster coder and a more accurate coder, you could be a fabulous coder, but if you're slow or you really struggle with the disease process, this course is going to help you. And what's also fabulous about it is that it's worth 55 CEUs. That's right. I know you're thinking you're kidding. Yes, 55 CEUs. And it's on sale for under $300. It's $275, I think, until October 6th. So take some time to go to the cco.us/pathophysiology hyphen course, and you'll get to see a whole breakdown of all the things that we talk about in this course. Two more things that I want to say real quick. One is that it goes beyond just talking about the body systems, because we do in the coding courses talk about the body systems, but we go above and beyond that and talk about signs and symptoms and the disease process inside those. There's also a pharmacology component, as well as some other great highlights that if you go and look at the sales page itself, you'll think, oh, wow, this is fabulous. And for that price, let me tell you, it is excellent. I'm so excited to tell you about that.
Do you need more medical certification and business training? Learn more at www.cco.us.